Local overnight runners in the annual Baker to Vegas race started arriving here in Las Vegas. You may have seen them running across town. This year, the race is honoring the victims of the 1 October tragedy. This is video of some of them arriving near the Westgate. The race is organized by the Los Angeles Police Department. It's one of the most prestigious law enforcement races in the world. 274 teams are competing in the relay. It began in Baker, California, and will end at the Westgate Hotel later this morning. And just a special shout out I want to give to the Irvine Police Department as they ran their race yesterday. And of course, every law enforcement officer that participated in that. Congratulations, not easy.